Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to Old Time Hockey Story Mode. Yes, we are back here once again. We played two games in the last episode, as we usually do. We finally got momentum, so we're starting to pick up the pace in this game. And we managed to get a 7-2 win against the Cobalt Silvers on Sunday, January 11th. Then we had a game against the Farmhands where we had to do a shot block. And as you could probably tell, I was starting to get rather irritated with the game and being able to do the shot block. I was doing awfully at it. However, I managed to do it when I replayed the match after the recording, and we won 8-1. That was the only tutorial we had in that entire game. So that was a bit of a pain in the ass, but we managed to get it done. So we are now going 4 wins, 5 losses, and 1 tie since we took control of the Shurikil Hinto Brews. Now we have Soft Civ, Thursday, January 15th, 1976. Manager Lissman calls out voice goaltender Guy Bellier on his inability to stop a puck. So the Pottsville Post, Lissman Angus Voice, manager calls goalie a soft civ. Oh, these are some tough words being thrown here. I'd be so upset. What has prompted the scathing remarks? In tomorrow's issue, building a wall, Donald Trump style. But anyway, so we've managed to get that done. So we now have a game against the Quebec Voice. I assume that's why he called the goalie out. Friday, January 16th, 1976. Message received. Will the Brews direct anything and everything on net? You bloody bet we will. So I'm going to date this video right now. I'm recording this on the 24th of March. Yep, I like to record my videos early and have a nice schedule. And last night my time, the Old Time Hockey crew sent out a tweet saying that they have patched the 1 second delay after you pick up the puck or lose the puck or anything like that, which is absolutely brilliant, and we really needed that, so that's going to make the gameplay a lot smoother. So that's brilliant. That will be fine for you guys when the game drops. And also, I have not made it this far with my own private game mode of this. I'm playing on the medium difficulty, and I haven't made it this far. So if the commentary is a little bit bad, it's because I'm trying to concentrate and make sure I actually get everything done, because I'm in uncharted territory here, folks. So here we go. Oh gosh, 3 game objectives. 1, win the game. We can do that, I think. 2, start a fight and complete the tutorial. Oh, we're going to learn how to fight. And 3, make Guy Dost angry by scoring 3 times on him while on fire, then instigate him with Jimmy Barrett. Okay, so Guy Dost, I thought Dost is on our team or something, isn't he? I'm a bit confused. So info, score 3 times on the goalie to make him, so score 3 times on the goalie while being on fire to make him angry. Okay, so we need to do that. Right, confirm. So the Quebec Voice have a 4-4-1. We are a 0-1-0. So we're getting there. General manager Marty Lissman calls out voice goaltender Guy Bellier's inability to make a save in the recent games as a prime opportunity for the Brews to cash in on. Lissman said, you know you can't be pulled 3 games in a row without someone noticing that your glove has a hole. Ooh, shots fired. Right, anyway, let's get into this game, guys. I'm so ready to do this. The Shurikil Hinto Brews, we're going to get another win and life's going to be great. So win the game, start a fight and complete the tutorial. Make Guy Dost angry by scoring 3 times on him while on fire. So we need to score 3 goals with the momentum. Then instigate him with Jimmy Barrett. Okay, so at the Centre Sportif de Beauce, Beauce, Quebec. Capacity 2,420. Myron Bronson, the flagstaff. Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for officiating the game. Cesare Giovanni, 30 years old, 22 hits. Fair enough. And Guy Bellier, 26 years old, 4.44 save percentage. Nah, it's not the best. Roy Sterling, there he is, 20 years old. He's in the top 5 in points now with 42. And Lou Petit, 19 years old, 5.89 save percentage. Here we go, guys. Instigate. Let's get fighting. Get your team on fire with the momentum and start knocking down opponents. When they get up, they'll be labelled with a fist above their head. This means the player is angry. Trying to body check an angry player will cause the player to drop the gloves and start a fight. However, fights only happen when neither team is on fire. Interesting. Use Jimmy Barrett to instigate the goalie into a fight now. Goalies get upset if you score 3 goals on them while on fire. Okay, so we need Jimmy Barrett, who's on our wing, to instigate a fight. So we need to get 3 hits here, don't we, guys? 1 hit, because we need to get on fire. So we've got 1 hit. Perfect. To Roy Sterling. Oh, careful. Right, that was a bad set of hits there. Right, careful, careful, careful. Oh, no! The Quebec Voice, I thought I hip-checked him. I should have. But Jenneron from Lapointe and Madison. Damn you, sir, damn you. Oh, that's a pain in the arse. And the Quebec managed to take a lead. Right, but we managed to get another hit there. Okay, so they dumped the puck in. Actually, let's let him get that so we can... Oh, we needed to hip check him. Where are the hip checks? There's no 1 second delay with the hits, though. That's a massive pain in the ass. Oh, Butch Fenton. He has the puck. Back and shot. Oh, saved by the goalie. There we go. Right, so we've got the momentum now. Perfect. Awesome. And shot. Oh, saved by the goalie. We need to score while they're on fire. So let's make sure we get this done, boys. Okay. Oh, come on! Get on side, lads! Come on! There they are, the Shurikil Hinto Brews. Instigate. Yes, we're on fire, so that's not a problem. We just need to score a goal now we're on fire. Okay, and shot! Another save by the goalie. Oh, Jimmy Barrett has it. He shoots. Oh, come on! That was meant to be a slap shot! Come on, lads. Right, so we're going to lose the momentum any time now. Miss that hip check, and he's... Wow! Wow, what is going on here, boys? We're supposed to win this game. Claude Hall from Stoner and Jarvis. Wow, come on, boys. It's because we didn't score with the momentum. I thought that gives you a heightened chance to score. Apparently not. Right, so I managed to knock over one of their guys. Let's get this momentum back, lads. So we knocked over one of their guys. Jimmy Barrett's got a bit of space. He shoots. Another save by the freaking goalie. Oh, my God. Hip check. Beautiful. Right. Over Jimmy Barrett. There you go. You've scored a couple of goals for me already. Excuse me. I don't appreciate that. Right, let's get the momentum now. Okay. Oh, need the hip check. Oh, I need the hip check to work. Come on, boys. I'm not letting them go 3-0 up. That's not good enough. Come on, let's go. Over to Royster. Nope. I don't know where that pass was going. Can we stop standing in the neutral zone, please? Right, okay. I did actually press the pass button there, but apparently I didn't want to pass. Fair enough. And shot. Okay, Roy. We need another hit. We're not getting enough hits here. Lads, what is going on? Why are they on a breakaway? There we go. Right, we're finally on fire. Good. Let's get this first goal for us then. Come on, we're on fire. It'll be difficult for them to take the puck off us. A shot. There you go, Roy Sterling. The captain. Get her done. Roy Sterling from Derek Banner and Lou Petit. So the goalie. And woohoo! 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 Nice. Good job, boys. So we've managed to get our first goal. We've cut the lead in half. Beautiful. All we need to do is get the momentum again. Nice hit there by the Santa Puncher. Beautiful work. And a shot. Oh, nice save. Okay. Beautiful. Second hit. Right. We need that third hit now. Third hit is all we need. Okay. Careful. Okay. That should have counted. We've got a bit of space here. Let's just make sure they don't get the momentum. That's the only thing. Right. Come on, I hip-checked you. Oh my God, these hip-checks are not working. What is wrong with these hip-checks not working anymore? There we go. Right, good work there, lads. Good work. So, we scored one goal on them with the momentum. Let's go score another. How about that? How about it? Catch me outside. How about it? Another shot. Oh, no goal. Oh, another shot attempt. Oh, another save by the goalie. Right, so the first period is coming to an end. We've only scored one goal on fire on their team. Come on, boys, we can do this. It's a 2-1 lead to Quebec after the first period, so we need to keep getting these going. Straight into it, lads. We've still got the momentum. It's not a problem. So let them win the face-off. Go for the hit. Beautiful work. He's been knocked down. We've got space. Oh, really? He made me fan on that shot. I do not believe that. There you go! Butch Fenton! Nice. Just over a minute in, and the Santa Puncher gets another goal. Woohoo! So, we need to score one more goal while they're on fire. Or while we're on fire, not while they're on fire. We don't want them to be on fire at all. So that's a beautiful first hit. Out, and I get hooked on the play. And can we shoot? Oh, Butch Fenton! He gets hooked, he hustles, he scores. Butch Fenton. We have taken a 3-2 lead. Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! Nice job, boys. That's perfect. Absolutely perfect there. What a nice goal. And, okay, that wasn't really the hit that I was looking for. Oh, we get clotheslined. Okay, careful here, lads. Careful. Okay, good. Here. Oh, we're on fire again. Beautiful. Right, so let's go. Number 6. Get that pass to number 5. Number 5. Okay. Oh, tried to take the shot there. Didn't quite work. Shot. Oh, saved by the goalie. So, we need to get another one with this momentum. Right. Okay, I did actually hit that guy, but apparently not. The poke checks, once again, aren't really working very well. Number 6, you have the puck. Hustle, my boy. Nice. And shot. And I thought we got another shot there. I thought we had the rebound on that. Right, Jimmy Barrett, let's get you a goal, my friend. Shot. Oh, come on. Just need another goal while on fire. And hip check. There we go. Got him eventually. He was stalking his prey. Jimmy Barrett. We're not on fire at the moment, which kind of sucks. But Jimmy Barrett, there you go. A goal for him. A 4-2 lead for the Hinto Brews. Barrett from Banner. Nice job. But let's get these hits going. Come on. We need to make this goalie angry. Okay, well, I tried to get a hit there. Didn't quite work. Can I actually choose the player that I want to choose, please, game? Thank you. Right, good pass. Okay, right, he gets completely wrecked. Shot. Okay, oh, I didn't really want that puck again, but okay then. Right, so we get one hit going on there. Two hits going on there. Lovely. Oh, we're on fire again. Perfect, that's exactly what we wanted. So, go. Chase, get the puck, get the puck. Oh, ow, I've been hooked. Doesn't matter. I'm in on a breakaway, boys. And break. Go. Oh, come on, that's supposed to be a goal. How are we not scoring this? Right, perfect. And shot. Backhander. Another shot. Oh, my God, we're taking so many shots on this guy. Shot. There you go. Number 17. Perfect job, boy. Barry Walters from Toho Sullivan. So we must have made the goalie very angry now. Now, let's just double check this. Get your team on fire. Yep, we've done that. So, try body checking an angry player. Trying to body check them. So, use Jimmy Barrett to instigate the goalie into a fight now. Goalies will get upset if you score 3 goals on them when on while on fire. Which we have done. We have a 5-2 lead currently on Quebec. So, I'm a bit confused as to what's going to happen here now. So, Jimmy Barrett has to instigate a fight. Okay. How does he go about doing that then? Because the goalie is angry. He is very angry. Oh, there we go. The fight's going to start. Here we go. We've got the fight going. It's out of the way. So, engagement move. Use the left stick to square up against your opponent. There's no escape. As the fighters close in on each other, there will be no chance to retreat. Move towards your opponent to complete this part of the tutorial. Okay. Okay, I'm moving towards my opponent. Dodge. Get out of the way. Use the X button to dodge. Time this right if you want to properly avoid getting hit. Successfully dodge an incoming punch to complete this part of the tutorial. Okay. And so it's A to dodge. Okay. There we go. Dodged him. Nice work. So I dodged him there. Now punch. Get that first punch. It only takes 3 punches to win a fight. Getting that first punch can mean a lot. Use the B button to throw a punch. Land a successful punch to do that bit. Right, there you go. So, wait. What did it tell me to do? What did it tell me to do? Okay. Oh, right. It dodged in that bit. Okay. I was a bit confused. And grapple punch. Now the fighters are really into it. Use the B button to continue throwing punches. Remember, you need to land 3 punches to win the fight. Your fighter will attempt to throw everything from uppercuts to hooks to crosses. Land a successful punch to complete this part of the tutorial. There you go. Brilliant punch. Anything else we need to do? Okay, right, there we go. We knocked him out. Great job! You've won this fight and taken your opponent down to the ice. Yeah! Now feel free to continue pressing the B button to bloody up your opponent even more. Sure, land a punch to complete this part of the tutorial. Sit down, Guy Bellier! Sit down! Jimmy Barrett's in town! Oh, fatigue players. It says something about fatigue players. I didn't read it. There you go, Jimmy Barrett. Nice job. Took out the goalie. Nighty-night, goaltender. Beautiful work there, lads. So I think it means he's fatigued and something will happen. That's all I kind of got from that. Oh, we're back on fire again. Beautiful. Just like that. So Jimmy Barrett doesn't need to be on the ice anymore. Perfect. And shot. There you go. Number 15. Richard Keister from Toho Sullivan. And woo! So we managed to do the objective here. So with the rest of the game. Oh, somebody else wants to fight. Oh, delayed penalty coming up. Uh-oh. Let him have that one. It's a 6-3 lead for us. I'll let him have that one. So Chad Madison from Yvonne LaRue. Well played, my friend. Well played. So there's one guy that really wants to fight right now. Their defenseman is really up for it. Oh, excuse me, sir. Oh! He took out my player! Oh, no. Another delayed penalty. Oh, poo. So they're on the power play. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jack Goff. Gone for molesting an official. Disgraceful, Goff. What do you think you're doing? Come on, play the game, man. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Right, so they have the possession here. And another goal, just like that. So, come on, Odd Man Rush and Hinto Brew. Sort this out. Pierre Gaspard. Let's not commit any more penalties. Let's try and get this done. Good hit. Beautiful. So, Roy Sterling has a break. And he shoots. Oh, a decent try there, actually. Decent try. So, I think the fatigue players mean they maybe move a little bit slower or do something else. So at the end of the second period, it is a 6-4 lead to the Shurikil Hinto Brews. We're going for our fourth straight win here, I believe. So win the game, start a fight. So we've done two of those things. Now we just need to make sure we win the game. So here we go, lads. Let's try and get that third goal. Try and get another insurance marker. Lovely hit once again. Right, carefully does it. Carefully does it. I tried the hip check. Oh, I tried the hip check way too early and managed to get it done. So I love how there's the offside warning because their guy has been knocked out in our zone. That's beautiful. Right, Roy Sterling. Careful there, mate. Careful, 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 careful. Shot. Ooh. Saved by the goalie. Number four. Toho Sullivan had some space. He shoots and a goal. Toho Sullivan from Roy Sterling and Byron Williams. Beautiful. And a 7-4 lead has become ours. And another hit. And a hip check. Just had to wait it out. Wait out the hip check. Jimmy Barrett's back on the ice. Shot. Oh, that went way wide. Careful there, lads. Oh, that's a hip check going on. No, not a hip check. That's a hip check. Slap shot. Oh, shot that wide as well. Bloody hell, lads. Oh, don't give them the momentum, boys. They get another hit. I think they'll have the momentum. So let's not allow that to happen. Oh, come on. I want to hit him so bad. Right. Okay, that's going to be an icing warning. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, I thought Roy Sterling would get there in time, but no. Alas, tis not the way. Okay, let's let them win this face-off so we can hip-check some people. There you go. Good. Two hip-checks right there and a save there. Right, so we're back on fire. Two of their guys have been knocked out. Roy Sterling has some speed going down the wing. He shoots, and number 11 shoots as well, but nothing. Right, so this guy's very upset. He's not very happy with life. Oh! And now he's down on the ice. Beautiful. And number 17. And good save by the goalie. Good save. Come on, lads. Let's get her done, boys. Okay. Almost hip-checked my own player. Would have been very bad indeed. Roy Sterling. He's got some space. Sterling. Bing. Oh, save by the goalie. Oh, there's another fight happening. Oh, we got another fight brewing. Here we go. Here we go. Boom. Get hit. Oh, dodge that hit. Punch. Ow, I get punched. Oh, he dodges that hit. Okay, dodge that a little bit too early. There you go. Sit down, Manuel Gendron, if that is your real name. Bleed for me. You shall suffer. Nice fight, boys. Roy Sterling, the captain. There you go. Beautiful work there, my son. Roy Sterling, he gets it done. Oh, and a lovely hit there by Butch Fenton. Butch Fenton, shot. Oh, goes way wide. Should have expected that, really, shouldn't I? And a long shot. Nah, it doesn't quite work. Okay, carefully does it, carefully does it, carefully does it. Hip check! Oh, I missed him. Okay, well, I did try and poke check him there. The poke check seems very inefficient. Okay, Butch Fenton. Oh, you're getting attacked loads. Ow. And Keister! Good shot there, Keister boy. Lovely hit there. And we've got some space. Oh, Keister. Boom. Knock one of them over. Beautiful work. All right, good. Dude's on the line change. Okay, wanted to get that pass off. Can we keep this? Nope, okay. Lovely. So if we pass over there, lovely, to number two. Shot. Nope. Okay, that wouldn't have worked. I knew that shouldn't have worked. All right, careful. Number three. You got some space, boy. Ow. Two of their players both want to fight me. Knock over one of their guys. Get back on side. Lovely. Right, and drop pass. And the shot. I'm pressing the shoot button profusely, my friends. Okay, can you stop hitting my guy, please? Excuse me? How did you get that? You're getting a hip check for that. Okay, hook him, hook him, hook him! Hook him! Okay, well, I finally hooked him. So, they managed to kill off the momentum. I don't quite know how. Ow! Oh, that was a beautiful hip check by the AI. I'll just get a one on you then. Ha 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 ha! Ah, beautiful. This game is so much fun. And we're coming towards the end of the game. And there you go! A 7-4 win for the Shurikil Hinto Brews as time winds down. There you go. Quebec, get fucked. So we managed to do all of the objectives. Our three stars of the game, Butch Fenton, Roy Sterling, and Toho Sullivan. Gorgeous work there, lads. Gorgeous work. I approve. So we have one more game to play this episode, and we should be A-OK, lads. So they managed to take a 2-0 lead as well in that game. We scored pretty much like 5 unanswered goals to be in with the chance to win. And we won, so I won't complain at all. So, did we gain anything on here? Oh, we got a toughness one. Yes, perfect. So, we are 0-1-1 now with this team. And we unlocked a new hockey card. So, I probably should tell you about this, shouldn't I? You get collectibles. You get trading cards, which I think is really awesome. So, the one we just unlocked, I think, was this one. Guy Bellier, the Quebec goalie. So it has all of his different stats, which I think is pretty awesome. Wow, we had 46 losses last year. He started at 21 after a short stint as an adult movie actor in 1 year with the Sherbrooke Townies Rough League Club. He's a workhorse goaltender, has played and finished in all of his starts thus far. Wow. He's a vegetarian and is happily married to Susan Montalban, a well-known adult film star. Well, hoo-hoo. So anyway, that's that done. Oh, we have a game against the Long Island Rum Runners to finish off this episode. Here we go. So win the game, take 30 or more shots, connect 2 or more poke checks. This is going to be tough, but I think we can get it done. 30 or more shots in the game. So basically, whenever we get in, we just need to score. So Bruce, Jimmy Barrett, and voice goalie Guy Bellier scuffled after what looked like an innocent play in the crease. Bellier lost his temper after letting in several nasty goals and went postal on veteran Barrett. Bellier refused to talk about the incident and said, Je m'encalise de voyeur, c'est mon dernier match pour Québec. That wasn't a bad French accent. Thank you very much, guys. I didn't think that was too bad. So 2 poke checks in the entire game shouldn't be a problem. The 30 shots on goal is going to be a problem, I think. So Longhouse Arena, Pottsville. 2,836 people can sit there. Larry Cinder. Hey, buddy. How's it going, Mr. New York? How you doing? Butch Fenton, the Santa Puncher, shows him every time. 21 years old, 71 hits. And Lou Petit, 19 years old, save percentage of 590. Not too bad. We've brought that up. And Benjamin Smith, 23 years old, only 30 hits. That's cute, mate. That's cute. And Tony Chase, 25 years old, 426 save percentage. So we need to make sure we just get shots on goal. Shots on goal for days. Okay, good. Shot on goal. Good start. Oh, my God. Roy Sterling, what a start to the game. First shot, first goal. You wipe that dust off you, Captain. Beautiful. That is an absolutely gorgeous play. And we'll do it again. What's that? You want me to score again? Okay. Two shots, 2 goals for Roy Sterling. Wiping off the dust again. Can we get a hat-trick in the first 2 minutes of the game? Please, that would be amazing. Right, Roy Sterling. Oh, he's on fire. Oh, and another shot. Oh, no. Oh, wow. We took down 2 of their guys just like that with a hip check. So we're getting some hits on here. Beautiful work. And an offside because we knocked this guy down. You're going to try and talk smack to me, are you? You're losing 2-0 already. You've got nothing to talk smack about. So I need to connect these poke checks now, don't I? So we're on fire. Not a problem. The Santa Puncher's on the ice. And shot. Oh! Butch Fenton! Gorgeous goal from Derek Banner. Beautiful work here, lads. This is just destruction. Another hit. Oh, but this time he didn't actually go down. These guys just don't stand a chance. We are taking so many shots, though, which is perfect. Right. We need to connect the poke checks. Connect the poke checks. Oh, come on. Connect the poke checks. Connect the poke checks. Connect the poke checks. I don't think we got any poke checks there. Right, good. Number 6. Oh, okay. Right, you deserve a hip check. There you go, buddy. Sorry, 3-0 lead already. I think winning the game's not going to be a problem here. Probably should have hip checked him there, shouldn't I? Right, who's got the puck? We've got the puck. Butch Fenton. Over to number 6. Over to Keister. Wow, that was a good hustle. Oh, shot just wide. Oh, lovely hit. And we are on fire. Bit of space there. Nope, keep hitting the goalpost. Okay, out. Right, over. Good pass there to number 6. And shot. Oh, save by the goalie. Oh, it's still there. It's still there. Shoot the puck. Ah, come on, lads. Shoot the puck. Shoot the puck. Shoot the puck. Shoot the puck. Come on, we need to get those 30 shots on goal. Okay, try to hit him there. Right, no, we need the poke check. We need the poke check. Oh, come on. Poke check, boys. Poke check. Okay, well, the poke check knocked him down. I don't know if that connects or not. No, I don't think that counts as a connect. Oh, and they score! Wow, the Long Island Rum Runners managed to get a goal. Bloomfield from Walton and Tuttle. Don't you dare. Oh, he did the woo-woo-woo. Right, we've got to score another goal against you. Sorry, mate, but if you do the woo-woo-woo, 3 of their guys want to fight me. I don't blame them. I am kind of destroying them right now. Oh, I'm trying to get that last goal for Roy Sterling. Right, shoot on net. Good shot. Good try. So we're getting loads of shots on goal. Oh, was that a poke check? Oh, beautiful. I think we connected 1 poke check then. Nice work, lads. Jimmy Barrett. He fought the goalie last game, the goalie fighter. Boom, shot. Nice try. Nice try. Okay. Come on, let's get this poke check going, lads. Oh, another shot from them. Let's try not to let them make it 3-2. If they make it 3-2, it's going to be a bit irritating. Oh, number 11. I think that's Derek Banner. He shoots and a save by the goalie. So we're getting a lot of shots on goal to begin with. We must have at least 10 shots by now, right? We've taken a lot with the momentum. Oh, there's a fight brewing. There'll be a fight brewing. Right, let's let this fight go. Here we go. So, hit him. Hit him. And, oh, tried to dodge that. Oh, come on. Good dodge. Boom! Sit down, Bruce Harris. You shall bleed. Death is coming for you. Oh, another fight brewing. Oh, we've got another one going. Okay. Oh, lovely punch. Lovely punch. And, okay. He does not want to get hit with that, does he? No! Oh, come on! He cheated, Norman Bloomfield. Don't you dare hurt my captain. Leave him alone. We've got a massive line brawl going on here, lads. Right, get that punch in. Beautiful. Dodge that punch. Yes, Barney Williams. Get another one in there for... Oh, shit. Good. Hit. There you go. He almost got us. Kelly Walton almost got us. But Barney Williams knocks him down. That's three fights on this line. Oh, we got a fourth one. We got a fourth one. Lovely. Good dodge by the Santa Puncher. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Santa Puncher takes a hit. Good. Gets another one in there. He dodges. Oh, he dodges another one. Boom! The Santa Puncher. Or should I say, the Kirk Sterling Puncher. Three fights out of 4-1. Perfect. There you go, Santa Puncher. Well played, my friend. Well played. Good work. So we've got one of our players fatigued. Roy Sterling is fatigued and he's been knocked down. That's not very nice. Perfect. And shot. Oh, shot. Oh, almost got that there. So we managed to get a shot off, though. Okay, so we need to connect another poke check. I think we've connected one of them, haven't we? I think we did. We'll have to check. So, at the end of the first period, it is a 3-1 lead for the Shurikil Hinto Brews. And we managed to have a four pairs of players managed to fight. So, we've taken 17 shots out of 30. That's perfect. Absolutely brilliant. Over halfway after the first period. We need to connect one more poke check and we need to win the game. So, no problem here. No problem whatsoever. So, get that hit on. Oh, I tried to get that hit. It might be... Oh, can we connect that? There we go. Right, so we've connected both the poke checks. That's perfect. Roy Sterling, he's in plenty of space. He shoots. Oh, no, he doesn't. He fans on the shot. It's not very helpful. Right, can we hit him? Nope, we'll just take the puck away. Number 3, he won a fight for us. Number 14, Goff. Shot. Good shot. Another shot. Okay, well, I don't think that counted as a shot, but doesn't matter. And shot. Let's take all the shots we can, lads. Boom. Get checked. And can we hit him? Lovely. Good hit. Oh, and he knocks over one of... Oh, shit. They're on fire. They're on fire. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get him off the puck. Get him off the puck. Ooh, don't make it 3-2. Roy Sterling, good work. Good work, boy. Oh, that was a lovely pass. Ah, but we're offside, though. I think they must have knocked down one of our players outside the play. Go on, talk some smack to him. We're winning. We're winning 3-1. Yeah, good lad, Mustachio. Good lad. Talk some smack. Get into their heads. Right. Good use of the poke check. Good. We managed to disrupt that offense for a little while. And get in the way. Lovely save by our goalie. They've got to be running out of momentum soon because we've almost played halfway through the second period. Shot. Oh, right into the goalie's face. Oh, God. I hit the referee. I hit the referee and then knocked one of their guys down. Oh, the Sterling Puncher. He shoots. Good save. Try not to hit the referee this time. Good work. Good work. So one of our guys wants to fight. Carefully does it. Oh, lovely work. Number 17. You got some space, boy. He shoots and a goal. Lovely work there by number 17. Barry Walters. Come on. Oh, I want to woo-woo-woo. They woo-woo-wooed us, so I want to woo-woo-woo them. Where's the woo-woo-woos, lads? Oh, there be a fight brewing. There be a fight brewing. Right, come on, Roy Sterling. Oh, God, you are fatigued. Right, good. Okay. Oh, God, Roy Sterling. Poor guy. I'm so sorry, Roy Sterling. You were so fatigued. All it took was one punch to take you down. I'm so sorry, Sterling. I'm so sorry. You should get off the ice. Take a bit of a break. My God. Right, let them win this face-off. Oh, I wanted to try and hit him there. Boom. Get wrecked, son. Okay, perfect. Oh, careful. Goff has the puck. He shoots. Oh, I thought that would be a goal. And Butch Fenton, he has the puck. He gets hit on the plate. Well, he doesn't get hit, but he gets... You know what I mean. Lovely hit there, my son. Careful. Oh, we're on fire now. Beautiful. Carefully does it. And shot. Oh. So offside warning. He fanned on the puck. Beautiful. Carefully. Oh, wow. That was a really crappy pass. Go on. Hustle for it, boy. Oh, really? Did we over-hustle that? We must have over-hustled that. Careful. Don't let him score, lads. Beautiful. Right. Hustle, 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 hustle. Okay. Hit him. Hit him. Kill him. Boom. Get clotheslined. Right. Pass that puck up to number five. So we've still got the momentum. He shoots. Ah, oh, saved by the goalie. Butch Fenton, number 14. Oh, my God. Goff. Fenton and Goff can't quite bury the biscuit. Careful. Boom. Nice hit. Nice hit. Oh, lovely save by the goalie. He's only allowed one so far this game. Up to Goff. Goff's got some space. He tries to shoot, but he fans on the... Okay, so he gets the puck taken away from him twice. Beautiful. Backhander shot attempt. Good try, lads. Nice hit. Okay. Oh, there be another fat brewing, lads. Right, so let's do this. Oh, shit. Boom. Nice hit. Nice dodge. Nice hit. Okay, hit me on that one. But Billy Tuttle, sit down. Tull O'Sullivan is here. Die. Suffer a million deaths. Woohoo! Nice job, boys. So, we're coming towards the end of the second period. And it is a 4-1 lead for the Shirakil Hinto Brews over the Long Island Rum Runners. See, we get momentum, we learn how to do fights, and we are off to the races here with this team. Beautiful, we need to take one more shot in this period. Not a problem. We will be fine. So perfect, nice job, lads. So I think Roy Sterling's kind of taking a break now. He's got no energy left. Oh, and we're on fire. Perfect. Just what I like to see. Boom. Get clotheslined. Right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, careful there, lad. Over. Good. Keister's... Oh, we're offside? Why? Come on, boys. Are you going to talk smack to us, are you? Rum Runners? Nah, didn't think so. You're losing 4-1. You've got no smack to talk. All right, carefully does it. Right, number three's in the zone. He shoots. And a goal. Primary objective completed. 30 shots, 5 goals. Barney Williams from Keister and Fenton. There you go. Nice job, Shirakil Hinto Brews. I'm bloody loving this, I am. And Butch Fenton. Oh, and another one. Oh, Keister, I thought we could get that one from you. Okay, hook him. Hook him on the play. Hook him on the play. Beautiful. All right, careful. Nice pass. Santa Puncha, you've got some space. Oh, careful. Oh, no, careful. Good, nice hit there. Oh, I passed that out of the zone. I thought that was them that had that. Silly me. All right, careful. Oh, good, number six. Oh, wow, number six getting right out of the way. Beautiful. Right, so they've got loads of fatigue players on the ice right now. I love it. Carefully does it. Shot. Good save. I don't know why I keep taking so many, like, low percentage shooting chances. I don't really need to. That was a decent shot by them. All right, number 17 up to number 11. Oh, no, we missed it. We missed it. Icing warning. Ah, oh, tried to hip check him. So 12:09 left in the third period. It is a period. It is a 5-1 lead for our team. Oh, Roy Sterling's back on the ice. Oh, no. There's another fight brewing. Oh, Roy Sterling, you don't have any energy. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, Roy Sterling got some energy back with that. And now he's down. Wow, Roy Sterling. I'm having no luck with you today, am I? Oh, there's another fight going. Oh, we got another line brawl. Right, get punched. Oh, really? He managed to get me on that one? Out. Oh, shit. I dodged too early and Leroy Fenton manages to take me. Oh, no. My fighting is starting to slack now. Oh, get up. Get up, number 11. Yeah, get lost. You're losing 5-1. Sure, you can fight, but you're losing the game. So are you really that good? Oh, a nice hit. Careful. Careful. Right, over. No. Tyre Sullivan, you've got this, boy. You won your fight, so you're fine. Number 17. Shot. Oh, and a save. Wow, they give up some big rebounds. Okay, hook him. Lovely. That's a beautiful defensive play to hook him on that. Oh, hit the post. I've got it. Don't worry. Tyre Sullivan, he gets knocked down. Great. Can we hit the guy that I wanted you to hit? Nope. Okay, then that's fine. So, we've got a 4-goal lead here. Jimmy Barrett, he shoots and a save by the goalie. Carefully does it. Shot. Oh, save. I thought we had that. Right, careful, boys. Oh, no. They're in on a massive breakaway right now. I was not expecting anything different, I must admit. Nice goal by them. Kraken from Charlton and Parise. Well played, lads. Well played. What? Seriously? Another fight? I don't have any energy, dude. What's wrong with you? Right, good. Get that punch in. Good. Good. Oh, really? Wow, he was dodging loads. I thought I was going to get that. Stop beating up Roy Sterling. He's lost every fight he's had today. My God, leave him alone. Leave Roy alone. And careful. Shot. Oh, that would have been a nice goal. Shot. Oh, and we go down. Oh, God, they're on fire. Shoot the puck, damn it. Shoot the puck. Right, we have it. Keystuck. Careful, Keystuck. Careful. Right, shoot the puck. Oh, my God. That was a decent play by them. Right, we've got it, though. Nice job. I love how the puck just stopped dead. Shot. Oh, how do we fan on that? Really, boys? Okay. Hook him. Nice hook, lads. Hook, land, and sinker. Boom. Nice hit. Nice hit indeed. Right, we've got the puck again. To'o Sullivan has it. Nice. We've got a bit of space here. We're in the final minute of the game. Shot. Oh, hit the goalie right in the face. I need to stop trying to aim for their head. It's not very nice, is it? Oh, we managed to get rid of the momentum for them. Nice. So, as the game comes to a close. There you go. A 5-2 win for the Shurikil Hinto Brews. Lovely work there, lads. Tremendous job. So, the Long Island Rum Runners leave the ice the losers. As we complete all of our objectives. The 3 stars. Roy Sterling, a pair of goals. Butch Fenton, 2 points. And Barney Williams, 1 point. Butch Fenton had 8 shots in the game. My goodness. That is perfect, though. I love that. Great job, lads. Tremendous. So, we are now, I believe, on a 5-game winning streak. We were on a 3-game winning streak before we started this episode, and we're on a 5-game winning streak. So, I'm very happy. Nice job, Shurikil Hinto Brews. We're starting to gain ground in this division. So, I'm hoping. I thought that would happen. Brilliant. So, we have 1-1-1 now overall, and we're already over, well, almost halfway for offense and defense. That's perfect. So, that is absolutely perfect. We shall end this episode here then, lads. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. I hope you have enjoyed. Please feel free to like, subscribe, share, or watch some of my other videos. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.